I am going to show you how to download DaVinci Resolve for free. And then after that, I'm going to show you how to install DaVinci Resolve. Go to DaVinci Resolve's website, click on the free download link, and then over there it's going to give you these two options. Studio version is a paid version, so I'm going to choose Windows because I'm using Windows.
Well, duh.
And then it's going to ask you to put these details down. However, I'm going to stay anonymous because I don't want to reveal my real details here. So after that, it's going to give you the download button, then just click on it. As you can see, DaVinci Resolve is being downloaded. So after downloading DaVinci Resolve, all you want to do is extract all to make sure that the installer gets extracted out of the file. And then after that, you want to run the DaVinci Resolve installer. And then it's going to ask you to tick all these components to install it. So just click on Fairlight Audio Accelerator Utility. And then click on install. So then after that, it's gonna do its thing to install DaVinci Resolve. Then you can see we're installing DaVinci Resolve. And once it's installed, you can click on finish. So after that, you can restart your computer if you want to. So after installing DaVinci Resolve, you wanna launch DaVinci Resolve. You just wanna click on continue. And then it's gonna say, do a quick setup. Select quick setup. And then after that, it's going to do a quick system check. And then it's going to ask you to set up your projects. You can decide to choose whatever resolution you want, but I'm just going to click on custom. And then it's going to ask you for the project media location. And then it's going to ask you for your keyboard layout. So I'm just going to keep it at DaVinci Resolve. And then click on continue. And then you should be all set to go. So as you can see, we got DaVinci Resolve downloaded and installed on our computer. Anyways, check out my other videos and yogamo guys, and have a yogamalicious day.